Hey, you might want to lock front hubs too.